All right, here's is a small little update. Ran the train a couple of laps around, so thought I'd give a update tour of this town that I'm doing. As you can see, I painted the streets here. I painted the street gray to simulate faded asphalt, you know, because we all know most cases it turns kind of gray. And the gas station there, however, has new blacktop, and the alley here going around the building there and back that way, took a Sharpie to draw in what it looks like tarred filled cracks. There's some right along there. Put in some people. I don't know how well you can see it, but you know. Got some more vehicles. Some kids on bicycles taking a soda break, if you will. Still got some work to do on this side. So, kind of wished I did that side first before I did this, but I got a step stool, so I'll be able to get back there without messing anything up here. Still working on this, gonna finish that and work on that. And this is still need some grass and trees and everything. Anyway, we all know that Geico has their Gecko, right? Well, the Possum Run has their representative right up there. Thought it'd be cool, since it's called the Possum Run Railroad, there's the mascot for the railroad there. All right, I'm gonna get back to work. I'm gonna upload this video. A little bit of a tongue twister there. And get back to work on this thing. So, hope everyone's having a good weekend. I am. So, until the next update, talk to y'all later. Bye.